Hello from Bear Creek, Alaska, near Healy. My truck is just right over there. You can't see it through the wood. Right there. There's a pull-off station over there for using the facilities. But I heard that this is a good place for grailing. The area looks kind of brown. Slightly raining, not too bad. I'm gonna take a break from driving anyways. I'm driving from Fairbanks to Anchorage. That way. Come on down there. Filming this with my iPhone 12 Pro Max. I've had it for about 2 years now. About 45 degrees Fahrenheit. 18 Celsius. 20 Celsius. These are willow trees and birch. Okay. I'll put this now gracefully. I don't see anything in here. Rod. Yeah, lure. This is the Parks Highway. Station. These are facilities. This is a little trail. My stability is not working. This is the iPhone 12 Pro Max. Why the stability is not working? Should have stability. I think there's cranberries up there. I don't see any right now, but this is the plants. So this is two camp spots. Today is Sunday. So most people are hunting, but maybe this is a permit only hunt. People in Fairbanks trashed it or visiting Denali. We're almost a 15-minute drive to Denali National Park and Preserve. Wait, let me put you guys down a second. Next one. Attention. I do have own guns, but I don't think I need them. This is a little fishbowl I picked up at Walmart. Travel hole. Ta-da! The line is inside the hole itself. First time I've ever seen that. Even my rubber boots. I have them. I didn't put them on. Oh, I'm trying to single that. Hang on.